a bunch of the troops scoping out the rehab center up in Richmond Glen. Apparently that's where he's testing his new product. Let's get over there. Absolutely feral. Last time I saw Lucha this pissed, she ripped a guy's skull clean out of his head, and I want blood. My guy thinks he can kidnap Lab Rat and use him to pump out some super safe version of our incredible acid? No fucking way. If there's one place our product doesn't belong, it's inside a goddamn prescription bottle. We gotta stop this. Time to take a goddamn stand.
Started.
Let's go! Por mi familia!
Welcome to my little clinical trial.
We're testing a hypothesis.
Will a sufficiently large dose of my new formula cause you to become permanently insane? It's pathetic! Trapped in your delusions. Scared the little green men are coming to take you away.
Well, I am a man of
science.
I know what you're doing.
You see the possibility of healing,
and it terrifies you.
You want to remain trapped in this horror show of denial,
self-gratification,
and unrestrained
savagery.
You fear me
because I offer you peace,
self-understanding,
self-acceptance,
and all for half the price of my closest market competitor.
Aliens! Let's shoot some extraterrestrials!
UFOs are a delusion.
Put a stop to you.
I merely need to let you self-destruct.
What the fuck?
Wait, that's me.
I'm trying to kill me.
Thank you.
body language tells you that your stress levels will soon kill you.
Release yourselves!
I'm thinking there's only one way out of this, guys. Gotta break